Hey guys, Alexander here. So, as you can see, I have 10 lovely rows right here. I'm gonna turn up the graphics. That's what 10 looks like right here. And that's how many bubbles you get, just over a million, and then one is max. So I'm gonna transfer this over. I'm gonna transfer it over to this scout. And there we go. And this account is going to be getting Shiny Hunter. This is my second. This is my third shiny secret that I'm about to make. My brother made my third, so this is the third one. Actually, yeah, whatever. Okay. So I'm gonna turn off the sound for this side and just hatch on that. There we go. Let's get this thing started. Can I equip all these? See, there's 10. I locked one. Equip 6, because this account does not have the 10, but you saw it on my main account. That one's glitched. Oh, there is 6 right there. Alright. So, we're gonna make the shiny now. Like, I want to give it to you.
They say love can find you anywhere. Parties, grocery stores, the treadmill after you've done 10 miles. But no one has ever found love on a podcast in their living room. Until now. Hi, I'm Tara Michelle. Every week on Blind Dating, I'll introduce an eligible single to two charming strangers from the
club. This is not an easy decision.
Alright, I'm gonna make a shiny now. Truly Hard Seltzer Beverage Company, Boston, Massachusetts. Por favor, vende forma responsable.
Alright. And there it is! Very OP! That actually looks really nice. Okay, I'm gonna turn up my graphics. You can see the level 1 sets. It's so... Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna rejoin on this account. I don't wanna open Minecraft. All right. So, let's see this bad boy. All right, let's see it. Shrink titles. Oh. And there we go. This account now is part of my gang. So we're gonna transfer this over back to my main account. There we go. So where is it? Alright, moving over to my main account, and we will see how OP it really is. We'll see if it really is OP! Okay. First, we're going to look at the index on this account. 90. There it is. 1 of 2 on the left leg. Awesome. Okay, well, I'm going to put this account back hatching. And we're just going to make this one full screen. Okay, now let's see the shiny. There's the shiny right there. Really turned on. I turned on the. Oh my god, that looks so weird. I'm only turning down the graphics because it might crash the game. I know I have a gaming PC, but it's still not the most powerful gaming PC. But it's still, you know. Alright, well, we're gonna max this thing now. So, max level. Lovely rose. Just max level. Oh my god. Bruh. Oh, please. Okay, max enchant. Dude. It's gonna be more powerful than my dice. And plaque. It's already more powerful than my shiny gingerbread. That is crazy. Alright, max enchant. The lovely rose. It's almost more powerful than the shiny dice. Alright, last one. Potion of bubbles. Gonna be so happy. That is so OP. That is so OP. That is really OP. There's my normal bubble team right now. Oh, what's going bye-bye? Bye-bye silently. Look to the game. Ugly Rose. That thing is... Where is it? Okay, it's so small you can't even see it. Because it's so small. They need to make it bigger. Okay, what hat gets this? What hat gets this? Okay, yeah, I'll leave that on the trophy. We'll put the lucky clout on that. Almost. Alright, well that's my new bubble team. And it's so big. Alright, well that's about it for this video. Wait, hold on. Please tell me I didn't grab the chest. You know what? I'm gonna take that off. We're just gonna... Let's see it in the dark. There it is in the dark. Very awesome. 21 billion from Justice Pet. That is crazy. So... That is about it for this video. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to give it a like, subscribe, and you know. Alright, so bye-bye.